Y2K vibes.
We're in Vegas.
Okay.
It's a Vegas vlog.
I didn't.
Would you take me flying in?
And that's, I did. I have footage. Anyways, we're staying in an Airbnb. We're not staying in the strip. We should have stayed at the strip. Here we have the living area, the dining room, some stairs to all the rooms where we're all staying, and the main living room with a TV here. Honestly, it's a pretty nice house. We're gonna be going to the strip right now to go pick up our car that we rented off Turo and to get some breakfast. A lot of things to do. We're gonna get ready for EDC. And to be frank, I don't like EDM music. And you guys are gonna be like, wait, what? Why the fuck you pay all this money to go to EDC and you don't like EDM? It's because of him. Then I get a Disneyland trip out of this. So, yeah, let's get started. Okay, so we're gonna go pick up breakfast for 15 people. And then we're gonna grab some coffee. And that's about it. I feel like our day's gonna be pretty short. Getting ready. Okay, it's been months since I've actually done literal makeup, and I feel like a headless motherfucking chicken because I don't know what the fuck to do. And I was going for like a pinky look, but it's looking really chapped. Oh my god, I'm gonna fix this. What was the inspo? Describe the outfit, sis.
So my pants, my top from Shein. Went for Euphoria vibes.
Maddie
from Maddie. Euphoria, right? Maddie. Yeah, we said Maddie. She looks exactly like Maddie from Euphoria.
Like, almost identical.
Literally. Okay, this is the full fit. That's Chanel's full fit. Chanel, how are you feeling?
Stressed?
Just a little.
I feel that. Everyone
EDC,
else.
EDC, baby!
Let's look at
EDC!
Does this look
alright? I was just gonna...
Woo! I zoomed in so close. Okay, so now we're heading out, and I don't think I'm gonna bring my camcorder with me tonight because I'm a little scared she's not gonna get in, and I refuse to lose my baby. So I'm gonna bring it in tomorrow, hopefully, and just see how it goes. I'm gonna be filming with my phone tonight. Okay, so we're here. Given the fact that, like,
I mean, you can't really see the rain,
but it's freezing titties out here. And with traffic, it wasn't too bad.
It's cold.
Hour something, we took some back roads, saw a billion Amazon warehouses. Jeff Bezos, you don't make so much money. and I'm just, we're gonna go inside too. Oh my god, I can't. Oh my god.
and we're literally all on the ground.
It's cold.
The vibes for today. I'll do a little farther away photo later, but let's go check on what Celine's doing. Hi! Can you just zoom in on that? Beautiful.
Hey girl. We're inviting you into the EDC vlog.
Okay, let's go check on everybody else. We'll be back.
Okay.
And this is Chanel. Hi. She's a golden girl today. Like, let's just
miss golds.
What are you doing with it, girl?
I'm putting it in a ponytails, but I don't know.
Ponytails, and then this is her green outfit that she has going on. Okay, so. Oh, it's so dark. This is the final outfit I brought Pam. I have pants in my bag, in my jacket, so I'm excited to put that on. Everyone's just pretty much just waiting, and then we're gonna head out soon. We have 30 more minutes to get everybody out of the house. Hey baby!
Okay, so it's currently EDC day 2. We are on our way, and we found a different route to go. Traffic was really bad yesterday. It was like an hour and a half. The longest part about going to EDC definitely has to be the walking into the venue. Like, once you park your car, having to walk from your car to the venue is probably the longest part. So we had a little shortcut to go to for a warehouse, which is very, very close by to the EDC venue. So this is the view. She's so pretty.
So we're thinking we'll probably get there around 8:30 at the most. Okay, so we're here, and guys, it's not that freaking windy. The walk, bearable. I feel like it's normal weather today. It's not too bad. Parking in the green lot, so I feel like this is fairly closer than if we were to park elsewhere. Actually, I don't really know if there's any other parking lots, but yeah, so we're headed in now. I'm gonna go pee before we head in, but this just seems way less chaotic than yesterday. Like, yesterday was a struggle, so today is definitely a little better, less windy, less cold. But we did prepare and bring a bunch of jackets and sweatpants to change into if it does get warmer.
Beautiful.
and there's no time. But yeah. I'm tired. It's like 5. EDC day 3. How are you feeling?
My lips are super chapped. Body's... skin cracking everywhere. Brain is drained out.
Lack of
sleep.
But
we're going to have a great time tonight.
Alrighty. I'm coming in.
Oh,
I lied. Hi.
Hi.
Oh my god. Cute.
It's like
bish. Oh my god. Sorry, I'm just gonna. Sorry, I'm zooming more to once. Wait, I love this. So cute. So cute.
This is so cute and vintage. I know, right? So she's like the Mean Girls mom.
Okay, so it's day 3. We're pretty much ready to leave. It's a little late in the evening, but let's see what's happening over here. Chanel, show us the fit. Cowgirl with the boots.
Yeah, I don't have the boots on just yet.
We have Jibs brushing his teeth.
Is there a cup there?
Yeah. Hey. This is
the
final look.
This has returned to big time.
Yeah. I know. The final look. Last day. Hi. Happy EDC.
Happy EDC.
Hi.
Thank God, though.
Yeah,
thank you.
Are you going to see Jabba on there? Oh, stay.
Together forever, you may kiss.